Hi, church family. We're here today from the Church Triumphant and from TNT to talk to you for just a few minutes about hope.
So in 1 Corinthians 13, it reminds us there are three lasting and enduring things that remain with us: faith, hope, and love.
A great deal has been written about this particular scripture, but the largest volume of that has been written about faith and love. And as Christians, we understand the importance of faith and love, because without faith, it's impossible to please God. And also, it's by our love for each other that people know that we're His disciples. We understand how important these things are, but all too often, hope is the unsung hero working in the background. You see, it's hope that gives us encouragement, and it's hope that's our joyful and even excited expectancy for the future. Hope is that promise that things are going to get better. It's hope that shows us that no matter what the situation, this too shall pass. Hope is that beautiful and incredible strength to carry on. The great thing about the light of hope is that when times are their darkest, even a small or a dim light can be all that people need to find their way.
And that light is in each one of us. The Holy Ghost is our light that shines to others without ever having to say a word. So when the world around us is in chaos, they see and they seek that light and that hope within us. For example, I work as a nurse, and those in the healthcare field, we've been working harder and longer hours. Well, recently, I have been blessed to work from home a few days a week. Last week, after working from home a few days a week, I went back to work, and some of my coworkers were saying how much they missed me after like 3 days. What they miss is not me. They miss that hope and peace inside of me. So during this tumultuous time, we need to find creative ways for others to feel and to see our light,
Amen.
That hope within us. The church is coming up with some awesome ways to reach out to the community. And as a family, Kara and I are going to be working on some craft projects for Easter to give a message of hope to our neighbors. So right now is the time to look around. There are opportunities everywhere. So what are you going to do with your opportunity?
We are the light of the world. The light of Christ that shines in us is not dim, and it's not small. We have the power to light our neighborhoods, to light our cities, and to light this world for Jesus Christ. During this time, let's make hope more contagious than fear. Let's spread hope in our communities. God bless you. Thank you for letting us talk to you for just a few minutes. We hope to see y'all soon. God bless and goodbye.
Things have yet to come, and greater things are still to be done.